West. Arlington National Cemetery, the first soldier buried was in 1863. The cemetery was designed by Winfield Scott. If you come here, you should respect the graves of the soldiers. Did you know Virginia is where the Revolutionary War ended? While in Virginia, you must also visit Mount Vernon, where George and Martha Washington lived, and it still has its old furniture. And don't forget that Virginia is also known for its beautiful state bird, the cardinal. I think Arlington is a very lovely place.